Grassroots. It's a song for our Mother Earth. This next song is a song for all of our beautiful youth, our future generations. Coming back, I don't even know how many years we've been coming to Grassroots, more than 20, watching our beautiful children grow. That is the greatest joy in life, to see all the youth here. So many are adults now and have kids of their own, and it's just such a blessing to be here. This is a song for all of those young at heart as well. It's called Shine. I hope you brought your dancing shoes.
Running east through the dawn, trying to find where I belong. Father sky awakens me. Feel the rays make me strong. I wanna see you. I wanna see you. Shine, shine.
Broken wing, learn to fly. To the south, touch the sky.
Perspective.
everybody doing out there? Feels good. I think you all are in the most perfect temperature climate zone right now. Everywhere else, it's Earth is screaming out. Right now, I feel blessed to be with y'all. Our mother is taking good care of us this weekend, right?
Descending sun to kiss the night. What's the story but ours to write?
Yellow pollen carries through.
Dark becomes the light.
I wanna see ya. Oh, wanna see ya.
Grassroots.
Oh, wanna see ya.
It becomes
your heart high. Your heart high.
Shine
your heart high. Your heart high.
Your heart high. Shine
your heart high.
Song for all of our grassroots family and people here. I think you have an understanding.
Oh, that's the stage when you stop. That's crazy.
I thought you were bringing the thunder, Janita. You got some power.
Sometimes I do.
But this is a song because I know your skies looking up on the horizon. I see smoke from Canada. I see signs of our earth. She's crying out, she's screaming. We know that right here in this community, you mobilized. You brought down fracking.
Yeah.
You have power. And we've got so much more work to do out there. And we need your help. We got to keep that momentum and that energy to protect our mama, right? This song is called Listening.
Stumble and fall before we can walk. First, we
Brothers crawl.
Raise the banner, send on the goddess of this man. Pray for us all.
This song is called Take a Stand, and it's so vital. I think the work that we're seeing in all communities, I know with the last administration, it seemed like everything that we love and care about was under assault. And now we can finally, there's a moment where we can breathe, but we, you know, it's like...
Work harder.
Yeah. Feels like we're taking a breath, but...
No, it means that we get this opportunity, this amazing opportunity to like get in there and make actual change happen.
And that's where just the work that we see so many beautiful people, all the musicians, the artists, the family, the community, the recycling, the effort that goes into making grassroots what it is, you know, being sustainable. That is so powerful, and it sends a message. And it's not just for that. That's not the only reason why I love this festival. That's one of the many things that makes this place so great. And just taking a stand in those small ways, it makes a difference. We feel it in our families and our communities, and extends and reaches out. So that's the power of what is what's happening here in grassroots. And this song is for you all, called Take a Stand.
Jones Benali. Once you're brave, all that you were,
has become my player. This is a call to all of us. It's never too late.
Sing a song for you. We were actually asked to do a challenge and with the State Departments, and they we had a selection of songs, and we chose one, and it comes from Ukraine. It's a folk song. And as we're singing this song and we're trying to learn, trying to teach ourselves Ukrainian, very, very challenging. But I'm singing the melody, and I'm trying to figure it out and learn the elements of it. And my mom's looking at me like she had seen a ghost. And it turns out that her grandfather used to hum that to her when she was a baby in a rocking chair. And he had immigrated. A lot of our family on our mother's side comes from the Ashkenaz Jewish side of Ukraine and immigrated from Kyiv. And that element, just to be able to reconnect and have that full circle of a song that brought back so many memories of our grandfather and of that family and that story, just in so many of our elders. And I don't know if it's like that for many of you, but on that side of when we think of immigration and refugees, how so many people went through so much trauma that they did not want to talk about it. And that American story that a lot of you have, a lot of that history of being an American, it was part of just forgetting and separating yourself from European or whatever war or disaster or whatever brought your ancestors to this place to flee, to seek refuge here. You know, so it's every single one of us, I think there's a powerful story of how we came to be here, and that suffering, that those horrible things, the tragedies that our people endured, you know, we shouldn't ever forget them because we do not want to repeat them. And unfortunately, the war in Ukraine and what's taking place today, you know, it's something I think that's shocking the rest of the world, because nobody could have ever imagined that we'd see aggression like this when it's not necessary, when dialogue, when diplomacy, there's so many other avenues, you know, to seek for peaceful outcomes. But this is a song called Oyu Vishne in the Cherry Garden.
And I'd like to add that, as my brother says, that there are other ways, that war is never the answer, and we as indigenous peoples here in the Americas know that all too well. So we dedicate this song to all refugees, but especially our Ukrainian relatives now. Oh, that was you. I was like, oh my gosh, the ancestors are speaking. It happens sometimes. I don't know. It does. Just saying. But this is to our relatives.
Oh, you this never moves to Tom Sullivan, Cushion, and Sap to Tom, we are proceed like shots. A team and Senepusta, the Tom, we are proceed like shots. A team and Senepusta.
Thank you.
Joan Spinali.
Mikwich. All right, Janita, what you got for us now? We're going to play a song called Gentler Than Night. I think with loss and grief and coming together, oftentimes when we're here, we watch people grow, but sometimes we have loved ones that are here with us in spirit. And there's so many beautiful memories that we share. And just coming here, I know I was listening to Lila Bella talking about how it's like a memory. Did you catch that line? It was so, so beautiful. It was like just living in, like, being in a moment. I can't even remember. It was just such a beautiful way that she started off the set. And it was just like that memory of how when we come together and reconnect, that it just brings everything into place and into being, and it feels complete. And sometimes the song is called Gentler Than Night, just healing, it's rest, you know, it's allowing ourselves to be and just take that time to heal.
to make it right. Can love tonight.
Lean on your heart. Lean on the wind. Lean on your spirit. Lean on.
To love tonight. Can love tonight. Yeah, yeah.
Drink some water. It's a little hot. We gotta take care of ourselves. Speaking of water, this is a song about water and you and the connection between each person and nature, because that is our hope going forward in this world, right? We reconnect with nature, we understand it as being our mother, our father, our brother, our sister, our relative. And then we quit disrespecting that. At least we hope, right?
All right, grassroots, how's everybody doing? Somebody scream! Yeah. The sky may fall, stars crash down, trees cut down, seeds set beneath the ground, but you can't take away my hope, my hope. By a box made of greed, but you can't take away my hope, no you can't take away my hope, oh.
In the sky's open up,
in the rain's crushing stands,
in the thunder waking me,
please don't descend on me. Alright, you need to hit me four times. Balloon is choking up my soul. Head so dizzy, spun out of control. Take a deep breath to soften the toll. But you can't take away, no, you can't take away my hope. No, you can't take away my hope.
And the sky's up and high, and the rain's crushing tears, and the thunder waking me, these hopes descend on me. When the skies open up, when the rain crushes down, when the thunder awakens me, please hope to send on me.
It feels so good to be here with you all, and I know right now at this point in time, it's such an important world that we live in that we have to create safe places for our children. And I want to bring attention to how all of our children matter, that in this country that boarding schools, forcibly, they had a doctrine, an actual legislative piece, congressional acts that basically made it legal to kill indigenous people, the land that you're standing upon. These are stolen lands. There's a lot of history, a lot of every place, every tree, every water, every river, every waterfall, every mountain. They all had names. These are special sacred places and have been for generation upon generation since time immemorial. And when that boarding school came into place, their logic was to kill the Indian and save the man. So a lot of youth were kidnapped and they were taken. They were brought to boarding schools all throughout the United States. Carlisle. It's Carlisle in Pennsylvania, right? Just your neighbor over there. That's one of the, was one of the largest first Indian boarding schools. They call them residential schools in Canada, but here they're just discovering how many of those children, those precious youth, that were kidnapped and taken at young ages to break them of any of the ties with their culture, their language, their ceremonies. But it was violent, and not all of them survived. So there's mass graves, and they're estimating, Deb Haaland, Secretary of Interior, has started an investigation. They're looking at tens and tens of thousands of youth that are buried in unmarked graves all throughout this country, different schools, different boarding schools. So, recognizing that and honoring that sacredness of our youth and our children, the work that we need to do now is to protect our children, to protect our youth, to protect our future generations, not just us as indigenous people, but the school shootings, the violence that's occurring all throughout this nation and this world at this time and place. It has to stop. We have to put a stop to this violence. No more youth, no more children dying needlessly at schools. We have to protect them and keep them safe. That's our priority number one. That's my hope. Slave nations, forced on plantations, forced on reservations, stolen generations, genocide, atrocities beyond belief. But you can't take away, no, you can't take away my hope. My hope, come on. Awaken, awaken me. Can't take away my hope, come on. Oh, Sihasin, hope, descend on me. Nigga, can't take away my horse. Everybody, can't take away my hope, grassroots. Can't take away my hope, we need your voices. Come on, can't take away my hope, everybody.
Can't take away my hope,
come on. Can't take away my hope,
my hope.
keep it going. Can't take away, can't take away my hope. My hope, one more time. Can't take away, can't take away my hope. I hope. Beautiful voices, yeah. We've got a special song. I'm so excited to introduce to the stage my daughter, Bahia Benali, to sing this song, Fight Like a Woman. This is one of those songs that we got to write, you know, as she's growing up and thinking about a world that we want our youth, our women, to be respected and welcome to. And I come from a matriarch, you know, as a Diné man, you know, I know that women are our leaders. You know, that's so important to recognize for a lot of our indigenous societies, that our matriarchal society, coming from here, the land that you're upon, the Haudenosaunee, this is a place where that matriarchal society was excluded from democracy and not included. Imagine if the clan mothers, kind of the checks and balances within that system that was adopted from this area, from the Six Nations, if that was implemented in government right now, if you had a grandmother sitting over and making sure that the presidents were making sure they protected their children and their future generations. So this is a song called Fight Like a Woman. And yeah, this is to honor all of our beautiful up and coming generations.
Bahia!
Our future leaders.
Women, our stolen sisters, you know who they are.
Thank you.
So this next song we want to...
Well, I have to say, that's what Grassroots is all about for me. Family and watching generations grow of musicians. Such a blessing.
So this next song we'd like to dedicate to all of the veterans and the peacekeepers. This is a song called We the People.
I think we have to reclaim that phrase right there, because some people think that we the people only represents a small portion of white male patriarchal individuals that think they're in the 1700s. No. Today, we the people represents every person here in North America, as we are. You know, gender, class, all that does not matter. We are the people, and we have to reclaim that. So this next song, we're gonna need your help. This is a song that we cannot do it alone.
No. He's absolutely right. Yeah. Thank you for saying that out loud, Clayson.
And it's actually better if you all move a little closer too. I think having strength in numbers, that's one thing. But I come from a matriarchal society. My grandmother, she was elderly. She had the smallest, tiniest voice, and she'd go to the UN all over the world. Her name was Roberta Blackgoat, and people would shut up and they would listen because she was powerful. And that's the power of our elders. And this is something that I think it's an important lesson, that each one of us has a voice. She would teach us as children, you know, at the hems of her skirt, going to protests, trying to shut down Peabody coal mine. She would say, you have a voice, you have a right to speak on behalf of this earth. Every single one of you has that same inherent right. We belong to this earth, so we have a voice, and we have to speak on her behalf. So, with that said, we can,
we will, we are strong together. We can, we will, we are strong together. We can, we will, we are strong together. We can, we will, we are strong together. We can, we will, we are strong together. We are strong together. We can. We will.
We are strong together.
Na 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 na. It wasn't always perfect, but nothing ever is. Seems like it's been forever.
Compassion's not a weakness, not about you for me, but push and pull down the danger. Let's cut the shapes. Is it all another? Nothing's as it seems when we stand together.
Strong together.
come. We can. We will. All right, we need your voices. All the way from the back.
We will. We are strong together. We can. We will. We are strong together.
Oh, no, hold it back now.
We will. We are strong together.
We can. We will. We are strong together. We can. We will. We are strong together. We can. We will. We are strong together. We can. We will.
We are strong together.
We can. We will.
We are strong together.
We can. We will.
We are strong together.
We can. We will. Strong together.
We can.
We will.
Break us. Strong together.
We can.
We'll never break us.
Yeah, we've got time for one more song. I think we got time for one more.
We'll be playing in the cabaret, so come to our Saturday sweat lodge in the cabaret, where we will dance and we will sweat and we will rid our body of the toxins and the toxic energy that exists, right? And infuse ourselves with love and hope and become positive change makers.
And then tomorrow...
Oh, I know you can do it.
Tomorrow we're going to be dancing also at this stage, right?
Yeah, in the morning with our family.
12 o'clock, Jones Benali family. This song is called Move Along. We recognize that we are all brothers and sisters. As indigenous people, this is our mother... No human being is ever illegal.
Nuh-uh. You feel that?
If I move along, right? If I move along. They say move along. They say move along.
Oh, yeah, hey, oh,
oh, oh, yeah, hey, oh,
oh, yeah, hey, oh, yeah.
Move along,
all the lines are drawn.
Yes, I move along.
Janita Benali, Brenda Benali over there with the merch tent.
And Mr. Happy Face too. We love you. Yeah.
Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Sihasin. Keeping it all in the family. All in the family. Another grassroots tradition. Well, I know I'm repeating myself a lot up here, but it is important to keep in mind that there's probably going to be a storm passing through here around 11 or 12 tonight. So make sure you're all staked down and secure or whatever.